So we got an Olympus here. See, what model is that? It doesn't matter. I don't want you to get stuck on the... Oh, it has to be a Panasonic. People found Sonys that work like the Panasonic DR60, right? So what are we doing here? We are going to make a Panasonic DR60 for less than 50 bucks. And then go on your record mode or record level. Like an angle like this. Yeah, so sorry, I had a bit of a... Right, the signal's still going like crazy, look at that. So right now, notice the angle of it. Now let's hear what that sounds like. I wasn't touching it before. If you do this, it won't do the Panasonic DR60. You want it on an angle like this. Takes a while to dry, see? Like that. Well, that one is drying. Let's do the other one. But first, let's see if we got it properly. For the left side. Put some glue. You don't want the hot glue to get too... Cake it on. Don't be afraid to.
Too hot.
Right. Let it dry. Where it says MP3, where you can select WAV file on your audio recorders in the menu, where you can go into your menus. See MP3. Focus. Out of focus. Hocus pocus. Look at this. Can you see it? 5K. See it? That's the secret for the Panasonic DR60. If your audio... You saw that, right? You will need 2 Idomanian magnets, alright? 2 screws. 2 screws. Doesn't matter what size. Doesn't matter. As long as they're nice and clean like this. You're going to want to put them side by side like this. Okay, 2 screws. So you need an audio recorder that can record on 5WK, right? Or lower. Lower than 10. Any. Doesn't matter. Doesn't have to be an old audio recorder that costs $1 million, $2,000. No, or 300 or whatever. Find an old, a new audio recorder that has this menu. Many of these new audio recorders you can record on MP3 or WAV. Put it on your WAV, all right? Any audio recorder. All right, the signal's still going like crazy. Look at that. So right now, notice the angle of it. So look at that. One magnet's here, one magnet's here. So what's going on right now? Now let's hear what that sounds like. I wasn't touching it before. DR60. So for this project, you will need, as I stated, you will need 2 screws. Okay. Yeah, Idomanian magnets. Right. Well, maybe less than 100 bucks. I mean, how much are audio recorders, right? We're going to make the Panasonic DR60 exactly like the Panasonic DR60. Any audio recorder that has WAV format at 5K can do this. Two screws. 2 Idomanian magnets. A scissor. An audio recorder. It does not have to be an Olympus, right? Olympuses are best. This one gives you EVPs better than the Panasonic DR60. See this white model here? The Olympus? This will give you clear EVPs. You know the ones that come out of the Panasonic DR60 here? Well, this one will actually give you the EVPs that come from here. Nice and clear. Like, clear. Class A EVPs. You can actually understand what's being said. With this one, with the Panasonic DR60, you can hardly hear it while you're recording. Somewhere where you're not touching it. And then if EVPs are being picked up, then it's legit. Any audio recorder you may have bought, go on your menu. I don't know if you can see it here too well. And then go on your record mode or record level. Where it says MP3, where you can select WAV file on your audio recorders in the menu. Where you can go into your menus. See MP3. If you can't see it too well. MP3. No, that cuts out EVP. WAV format. Crank up the volume. Right? But if you do that, long format, not MP3. All these new audio recorders, you can select MP3, MP3 this, wave that. Go for the lowest one, the 5. If it can go even lower, even better on the numbers. See it? Do you see it? Let me see if I can zoom in. Focus, out of focus, hocus-pocus. Look at this. Can you see it? 5K. See it? That's the secret for the Panasonic DR60. Exactly. So I'm going to show you the secret. Level or record mode. Okay, figure it out. Where it says MP3, get out of MP3, get out of MP3, go to WAV format. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Any ghosts? Okay, let's stop. Let's listen. On the Panasonic DR60? Well, that's easy. Let me show you how it's done. For this project, here, let's look. Keep watching, I'm going to show you. Alright, for this project, ladies and gentlemen, you will need 2 iDominion magnets, alright? 2 screws. You need an audio recorder that can record on 5WK, right? Or lower. Lower than 10. Any, doesn't matter, doesn't have to be an old audio recorder that costs $1 million, $2,000, no, or 300 or whatever. Find an old, a new audio recorder that has this menu. Many of these new audio recorders you can record on MP3 or WAV. Put it on your WAV, all right? Any audio recorder at 5K, that's the secret. Screws. Okay. Yeah, iDominion magnets. iDominion magnets. You know those strong ones you buy on eBay? Right? 2 screws. 2 iDominion magnets. A scissor. So what are we doing here? We are going to make a Panasonic DR60. For less than $50. Magnets here. So what's going on right now is you got, instead of the magnets being together like this, we got, this seems to be the correct position. It's moving on its own, if you noticed. Look at that. Now let's hear what that sounds like. I wasn't touching it before. Thank you. Hello. Did you hear that? Hello. So that's exactly like the Panasonic DR60. Full speech, exactly like the Panasonic DR60. We don't need the Panasonic DR60 anymore. You guys don't need this crap. We just don't need it anymore. You don't need to spend $2,000, $2,500. Now, if you like the nostalgia and you gotta have this one, and there's nothing like this one in the world. Yeah, bullshit. I just made you one. I showed you how to make one. So those days are over. The days of getting scammed by thousands of... You can go and buy the Panasonic DR60. By all means, go do that. But here, I just showed you how to do that for free. Now, you can purchase this little... I have these on eBay. You can make this yourself. I'm showing you how to make this for free at home. Please don't be stupid, right? Or you can purchase it online from Buster's. Just look for a Panasonic... when you're on eBay, just... It'll look nice in a nice little black case. But just look for EVP Mini DR. EVP Mini DR. Are you recording or you're using Paranormal Busters? It doesn't matter what audio recorder you use. As long as you have a menu that you can select an MP3. Avoid MP3 because that blocks out EVPs. That has wave format. You need an audio recorder that can do that. Audio recorder not included. No batteries required. Right? So right now. So we're capturing this. Look. Now you cannot hear me talking, right? So it's definitely picking up something. And it was set here. I was not touching it. Do you remember? I was not touching it. It was still picking up EVPs. Although this is an exact replica of the Panasonic DR60, this little thing works exactly. Whoa, sorry, folks. This thing works exactly like the Panasonic DR60. Exactly like it. So, you see that? See the magnet? That seems to be the correct angle to get the ghost voices. Exactly like the Panasonic DR60. And notice with this device, it doesn't always go. Wah, 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 wah. The Panasonic DR60 constantly goes. Wah, 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 because people are holding it. It's fake. People are holding it. So it's constantly going. Wah, 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 wah. Even small little movements. Right? That's fake. The real stuff, you set it down. You set it down and you leave it. Leave it and forget it. Ask your EVP questions. But you're going to have to remember what you asked and at what time. Just use a timer. Right? What time you ask the questions. Now, if you want clear EVPs, like, everyone says that Panasonic is amazing, yeah, blah, blah, blah. But you can't understand the voices coming out of there. You guys are writing on your titles, whatever, pareidolia, whatever words you want. Right? You're writing down, oh, it said this. Oh, Jim Bob said this. Right? And it's... Notice with this audio recorder, the ghost actually stops talking like a real person and then talks when he wants to. He or she or it, whatever it might be, ghostly otherwise. See? Real. And that's how you make a Panasonic DR60. Let's fast forward a bit. Anything? Ah, there we go. Rewind it a bit. So he wasn't talking for a while, then he started talking. Watch. Well, maybe less than $100. I mean, how much are audio recorders, right? We're going to make the Panasonic DR60 exactly like the Panasonic DR60. Any audio recorder that has wave format at 5K can do this. We're discontinued, right? This one's gone. Like, they eventually stop working, and that's going to happen to yours if you want a Panasonic DR60. Because the elements will decay over time, especially if you don't use it at least once a month. So, this is the secret of the Panasonic Tier 60. I'm not going to tell you exactly what's going on, but something in it is close to each other, and it's causing those noises to happen. Is it real? I'm going to show you the fake stuff and the real stuff. This is the real stuff. The other type of... this is the best in the world trying to manipulate people's minds that it actually works. Meanwhile, your hand movements are causing the ghost voices. Even little tiny movements are causing the ghost voices. Alright, let's try that again. Hello, hello, is anyone here? Watch my hand movements show up as a waveform. Watch. See how my hands are causing a wave format? There's your ghosts. That's what the Panasonic DR60 is doing. Stay quiet guys, the ghosts are talking. And that's what you guys are getting. Fake stuff. If you want to prove that Panasonic DR60 is actually speaking with real ghosts, really picking them up, set it down. Don't make any noise ruffles and stuff. Okay, what the fuck was that? Did you see that? This just picked up an EVP. Did you hear that extra voice? That was not my voice. That's what this Olympus does, but it does. You guys are like, oh, let me go get that Olympus right now. It does not matter. It doesn't have to be this Olympus. Any audio recorder, the new ones, that you have waveform at 5kbps mono. If you have that in it, you can do what I'm doing. So it doesn't have to be an Olympus or Sony or Panasonic or whatever. Any new audio recorder that can do this. Now let's listen to that. That was definitely not me. Okay, that was me. I said wave format. Oh, my bad. But, did you hear that? That was the point I'm trying to make. This one captures EVPs just like that mistake I made here. This one. Clear as the one we just heard there. Just wanted to show you that. I'll show you that in the next video. This Olympus here, the Olympus DP311. This thing's amazing. But it's discontinued. And it'll stop working after, if you don't use it at least once a month. I mean, let me see. Does it work? No. It's not. It gets all audio recorders eventually that you own will stop working. There's something inside that erodes and decays. It's just how they are. So, you spent $1,000 on the Panasonic DR60 and your Panasonic DR60 stopped working, right? The hell are you gonna do? Well, just find any new audio recorder. Doesn't matter what company it is. Don't get stuck on, oh, it has to be a Panasonic DR60. No, it doesn't. The secret was always right there. So this is how you do it. Watch this. Let's get back to it. So this is how you make... So this video is how to make a Panasonic DR60. Stay with me, folks. I'll show you this. You're going to be amazed by this. Some of you are going to make products from my ideas. If you do, you better have in your description somehow inspired by Paranormal Busters, or I will come after you. Two screws. a glue gun for this project. Two screws, a glue gun, right? Pair of scissors. This is very easy. I made this DIY. No soldering, nothing. Made it as, if I can do this, you can do this. Pair of scissors. A pair of old cheap headphones. You know those stupid little headphones when you buy devices? Right? Put it in your ears. Now what you're gonna wanna do, and magnets, those strong adamantium magnets, you need two of them. You need 20 of them as I got here. Okay, see these? It doesn't matter if there's holes in it or they're flat, whatever. They repel each other, right? That's what it's doing in the Panasonic DR60. There's a signal that's close to each other. Two magnets. So let's grab two. Alright. Two screws. Bear with me, folks. Two screws. Two magnets. Alright. Two screws. Two little magnets. Now what you're going to want to do is take your two magnets. Put them like this on the screw. See that? Put them at the end of the screw head. Put them right at the top, okay? Sorry, my hands are dirty from messing with green board electronics and stuff. And soldering and all kinds of products and tests that I've done. So you put it at the end of the screw, just like this. See that? It's all you need to do the Panasonic DR61 like this. I mean, if I can do this, you can do this. And another screw with the other magnet and put it at the end. Ah, you see how they connected? That's fine. So you're going to want to, see? You want them just close together, not touching each other, but close together, right? So how do we achieve that? We're going to use the glue gun to hold them in place. Okay? So, watch this. You also need an old pair of headphones that you don't need no more. Grab your scissors. Remember, we're making the Panasonic DR60. Oh, you don't believe me? Okay, let me show you. Here's one made. So the headset. So we're turning this, and the magnets and the screw into this. And this will do exactly what the Panasonic DR60 does. Watch this. Now, I can't turn that on because that one just stopped working. But watch this. You connect. I'm going to show you how to make this device right here. So you need any audio recorder. Doesn't matter if Olympic, Sonic, Panasonic, Sony, whatever.
Holy Roller sits in the garden, we fled. Blood into wine, take my body instead. Holy Roller sits in the garden, we fled. Blood into wine, take my body instead.
Creation of the Panasonic DR60. Alright, so the glue gun isn't heating up. You might get some glue leaking down. Okay, notice, nice and flat. Just want to go around, not on in front of the, you don't want to put glue in front of the magnet, but around it. Let's put some glue. Yes, you can solder it, but this is DIY for anyone. If you don't know soldering, just do this. Spin it so the glue holds it in. Let it dry. Takes a while to dry, see? Like that. It's drying. Let's do the other one. But first, let's see if we got it properly. Yeah, make sure they're attract. Oh, jeez. Strong. Make sure the magnets attract each other and not repel. Let's do the other one. One for the right side, one for the left side. Some glue. You don't want the hot glue You can put this in a nice little project box. Unplug your glue gun, because it's too hot. Right? Let it dry. And an audio recorder with the menu that you can do waveform at 5 kilobits. Whatever it's called. Here's what we got. Audio up. Now, you do remember, I wasn't asking questions, I was just recording. It's exactly like the Panasonic DR60. No batteries in here. So, it's not playing this. It's actually playing this. Did we capture anything? Yeah, we did. Are we correctly positioned? You want the sound to come in loud. You notice how the big waves? That's what you want. Hello. See, my voice is not coming through. Watch when I touch the magnet. Is it correctly positioned? Remember, look together. Yeah, it's coming through as well together. Interesting. How about on an angle? A little angle like this. Yeah. Can also work together. Oh, damn. But try not to hold it so that people don't say it's your hand movement. Oh, it's coming in. Okay, so sometimes, depending on what kind of audio wires you used, together might work. But the secret is like this. Sideways. See that? The magnets have to be sideways. Then you glue that together once you have... like this. Just glue the magnets together. Like that. Or else you have to constantly move it. People say it's going to be fake, but to be real... glue it together. And I just taught you guys how to make the Panasonic DR60. You no longer need the Panasonic DR60. That's how you make it. What did we get?
Calling, he might win a couple battles, but I promise he will not prevail. These words are what I use to post bail. My people trapped inside these chains, they got us thinking in these jail cells. So keep it quiet when I'm spitting real. The way we living isn't right, and yeah, I bet that's how you probably feel. This generation's different, had to go and cop a shield and keep myself away from matters blowing fine popping pills. This is the energy of Malcolm X, Martin Luther King Jr., Harry Tubman, and Emmett Till. Look to God and I kneel. Yeah, the devil's calling, he's been looking for the weak, but I promise we won't sign and seal. Yeah, this is not a game.
Anyway, it's talking there. That's how you make the Panasonic DR60. Two magnets, two screws, and an audio wire. And before you even thinking if thumb means down this video, go and try this yourself. Alright, go and try it yourself. Now the audio, even with the Panasonic DR60, it comes in. Right. So to clear that audio, you would just need a high pass, a low pass, or a high pass filter just to clear up the audio. Bingo, we can understand what they're saying. It's that easy, folks. I'll show you that in the next video. So, go a bit like this, glue that together, find where the audio is coming in, and then glue it together. Glue it in. See? But the devil had me in the hold. I tried to move, he paralyzed my skeleton and all my bones. And that's when I called God, and then I shouted out amen. And I can put that on the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, and the Ghost. That I will not fold, that I will never.